Hi, I'm Tim.
And together, we're High Five!
Yeah! Box.
So many old toys chats. Oh, looks like you're having a bit of a clean out.
I am, Casey. Any old toys that are broken and don't work anymore, boop, out they go.
This is a pretty great dinosaur toy. Well, doesn't even look broken.
Yeah, that's my voice-activated dinosaur puppet.
Oh, voice-activated puppet.
Yeah, my voice usually makes it work, but it's broken, so I think we should give it away.
Mm.
But I will miss it. Mm. I'd still like to have a dinosaur that could move when I tell it to.
Hey, Chats, you have just given me a fabulous idea. Look at this. My old dinosaur costume.
Wow. Oh, hey, that looks really good on you.
Thanks, Chats. Maybe now I can be your voice activated dinosaur.
Great idea, dinosaur. Let's see what you can do.
Ooh, okay.
She's a dinosaur that can do anything that I ask her to. She can stomp forward this way and that. She can bend and stretch and even dance.
Wow.
She really is a voice-activated dinosaur that moves. This could come in handy.
Okay, Chats, I'm ready for directions.
Okay, dinosaur, take 3 stomps forward.
3 stomps forward. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Now turn, bend your knees, stretch your arms out and grab.
Okay, turn, bend, stretch, and grab. Oh, a handful of old toys.
This is great. Now, hold on to those toys.
Mm-hmm.
Stand up straight. 3 stomps back to me.
Okay. Up straight. 3 stomps. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, this is working well. Now, extend your your arms and release hands.
Okay, extend and release.
Woo! Oh, good job, dinosaur puppet. Ready to go to the charity bin.
Oh, thanks, chats. Okay, ready for my next directions.
Well, Casey Dinosaur, I think it's time for you to have a dinosaur dance.
A dinosaur dance? I can do that.
I'm a dinosaur that can do, do, do anything that you ask me to. I can stomp forward this way and that. I can bend and stretch and even dance.
Wow.
All right, chats, ready for my next directions.
Oh, this dinosaur is great, but I'm ready for a bit of quiet time. Okay, dinosaur, three stomps towards that beanbag.
Okay, one, two, three.
Now turn to me, bend your knees, stretch your arms forward. Keep bending. Yep. Keep bending.
Okay. Whoa!
Now stop. Time for a rest, dinosaur.
Okay, then.
That was fun. And all tidied up.
Oh, hello. Tim the Marionette Master here, and this is my toy puppet. Say hello, Felly Puppet.
Hello!
Getting puppets to move is pretty tricky. You lift this string to lift this arm, and this string to lift this arm. How about a song, Felly Puppet? How about a jerky, stringy, puppety sort of song? I think that's a big yes! If I could, I would sing with you today. If some magic happened, you could come and play. If we danced and sang together as one, our duet would be so much fun. Oh, gee, I'd really love to be able to sing and dance with my puppet. Would you like that, Felly Puppet? You would. Felly Puppet! You've come to life!
Oh, look, my strings have disappeared! Hey, now I can sing and dance without them!
Well, would you like to sing a duet with me?
I sure would! A duet? Does that mean we sing together?
Well, a duet is a song for two people. You can sing at the same time, or you can sing at different times. There's a high part and a low part in this song.
Oh, sounds like fun! Hey, which part would I sing? The deep, low parts?
You could, but I wouldn't recommend it. You can sing the high part.
La, la, la!
And I can sing the low part. La, la, la.
Let's get this duet happening.
If I could, I would sing with you today.
If some magic happened, I could come and play.
If we danced and sang together as one, our duet would be so much fun.
I'd answer,
sing in harmony, side by side,
voice to voice,
happy and so free. If we danced and sang together as one, our duet would be so much fun. Our duet would be so much fun. Ah, yeah! That was fun!
And it sounded so puppety!
When two voices sing together, they make a great sound. Would you care for another song and dance?
I certainly would.
If I could, I would sing with you today.
If some magic happened, I could come and play.
If we danced and sang together as one, our duet would be so much fun. If I called,
I'd answer.
Sing in harmony, side by side.
Voice to voice.
Happy and so free. If we danced and sang together as one, our duet would be so much fun. Our duet would be so much fun. What a magical duet. Thank you, Felly Puppet. Wave bye-bye. Bye.
Hey, Steve.
Hey.
You looked a million miles away.
Yeah, I was just daydreaming.
Daydreaming? Mm. Well, that's always nice. What were you dreaming about?
Well, I was dreaming what it would be like to be a star in the sky.
Star in the sky? Ah, I think you're in luck because I can help you with that.
Really?
Yeah. I think it's time for another Fitbit tip.
A Fitbit tip?
Yeah, a Fitbit tip.
Yeah!
Okay, Stevie, this is an amazing way to imagine being like a star in the sky.
Well, I'm all strapped in, ready to fly.
Okay, so the Fitbit tip is we bend our knees and push really hard. Here we go. Push!
Ah, cool. So we bend our knees and we jump.
Cool.
Hey, should we all give it a go?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Like a star in the sky.
Whoa!
A star!
Ah! High five!
Hi, I've got some puppets today, but they're no ordinary puppets. They're shadow puppets. See? The light shines on the puppet and makes a shadow on the screen. See? There we have a circle shape. Makes a great sun shadow puppet. And we have this really great big triangle shape. And that makes a great big mountain shadow puppet. And this puffy, bubbly shape makes a great apple tree shadow puppet. One day on a mountain in the summer's heat, an apple tree grew apples, juicy, round and sweet. One day on a mountain. I wonder if I could make a story out of these shadow puppets. Well, we've got a big triangle-shaped mountain, a puffy, bubbly apple tree, and a round sun in the sky. I wonder if we have any more shadow puppets. Let's have a look.
Ooh, hello.
A big bear shadow puppet. Now, I wonder what a bear could be doing on a mountain with an apple tree. I know, maybe it could be a flying bear. Yeah,
whoosh, sailing through the sky over the mountain. Rawr, rawr.
Well, I know. Maybe it could be a jumping bear. Yeah.
Jumping up and down. Up and down. Whee!
I've got it.
One day on a mountain in the summer's heat, a bear climbed higher and higher, 'cause he could smell a treat. One day on a mountain.
The bear can smell something yummy to eat. Is it up in the sky?
Nope, that's just the sun.
Is there something delicious down the mountain? I think the bear can smell something good to eat in that tree.
One day on a mountain in the summer's heat, an apple tree grew apples, the perfect big bear treat. One day on a mountain, the apples were so sweet. One day on a mountain, the bear had lots to eat. And now our shadow puppet show's complete.
And that's the end of our shadow puppet story. Bye! Our hidden treasure today is a garden gnome, and if you look really carefully, you just might see it. But first, once there was a young girl called Maggie, and one day her family moved to a new town. The first thing Maggie did was open her toy box to find her favourite toy, a sock puppet called Socky.
There puppet in you. There's a puppet in me. There's a puppet in all of us. Can't you see? There's a puppet in me. There's a puppet in you. Playing with puppets is a thing to do.
Maggie didn't know anyone in her new town, and she wasn't really sure how to make new friends. But one day, she saw some kids playing down the street.
Yeah.
Oh, look, there's some kids. Let's go play with them. Oh, I don't know, Socky. I'm a bit too shy to go over there. Oh, you can just say hi. Meeting new people is a bit too hard for me, Socky, so I might just hide down here, but you go ahead and say hi.
I wonder if anyone's moved into that house yet.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hey there.
Ah! Hello?
Is someone there?
Yes. Hello.
Oh, hi. Well, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Socky. Sorry about that. You gave me a bit of a fright.
Us too. Hi, Socky. You're new here, aren't you?
Yep. I just moved into our new house.
Oh, well, hi. I'm Amy. This is Harriet and Alex.
Hey. Oh, nice to meet you. Hey, would you like to hear a joke?
Yeah,
yes, please.
Sure thing. No worries.
What do cows listen to? I'll give you a bit of a clue. It starts with moo.
I don't know. What do cows listen to?
Music.
Music? Hey, that's funny.
Hey, Socky, can we come and play again with you tomorrow?
Oh, you sure can. I'll see you then.
Yes.
Oh, bye.
Bye.
So the next day, Alex, Amy and Harriet went to visit Socky.
Gee, I hope Socky's here again today.
I know, he's so cool and funny.
Yeah.
Hey, everyone.
Hi, Socky.
So I was thinking of something fun to do, and thing, bing, how would you like to hear a song?
Yeah,
cool. Yes, love to.
Great.
Cool.
There's a puppet in you. There's a puppet in me. There's a puppet in all of us. Can't you see? There's a puppet in me. There's a puppet in you. Playing with puppets is a thing to do.
Gee, great song, Socky.
Gee, thanks.
Socky, you're a blast.
Really? You think so?
You gave us a scare, but hi.
Hi.
Who are you? Are you friends with Socky?
I guess you could say that. I'm Maggie, and this is my puppet, Socky.
Oh. Hello.
Oh, hey. Well, you were so good at Socky talk. We thought Socky was real.
Yeah.
You did.
We sure did.
I wish I could be a puppeteer like you.
You do? Hey, I can teach you if you like.
Great.
Ooh, love that. Yes, please.
So Maggie taught Harriet, Alex and Amy how to make a puppet.
Oh, that's a great puppet, Alex. What are you going to call him?
Well, his name is Ruffles. Hello, Maggie.
Oh, hi, Ruffles.
Mine's name is Twinkles. Hello, everybody.
Hello, Twinkles.
I think my one's name is... Oh, ready?
Rumpy Dumpy Dumpy Doo.
Hey, let's put on a show.
Yeah.
So that afternoon, the new friends put on a puppet show together.
Puppet in you. There's a puppet in me. There's a puppet in all of us. Can't you see? There's a puppet in me. There's a puppet in you. Playing with puppets is a thing to do.
So Maggie, Alex, Amy and Harriet became the best of friends and put on a puppet show every weekend. Did you see our friendly garden gnome? There it is. Come on, guys. We've got another show to put on.
There's something